hang out there. When we were almost done our 45-minute walk to the cabin, we were stopped by a guy on a snowmobile. He told us we had to leave the campsite because of COVID-19. Me and Nora were so upset because we were planning to stay another night. So we walked back to the cabin, packed our bags, and now I am sitting at the table writing this. We are going to ski out this afternoon. Bye, Claire. P.S. Maple marshmallows rule.